Cześć, z tej strony Michał z kanału Wuhan Fakty. Dzisiaj pokażę Wam kilka filmów znalezionych na Twitterze, które obrazują sytuację we Włoszech. Według oficjalnych danych, liczba zarażonych koronawirusem na całym świecie to 81 tysięcy. Liczba zmarłych to 2770. We Włoszech zarażonych jest 401 osób, 12 osób zmarło. Sytuacja coraz bardziej zaczyna przypominać tę z Chin. Puste półki w sklepach, coraz mniej ludzi na ulicach. Zamykane miasteczka, ludzie, którzy zostają w domach zamiast pójść do pracy, kontrole temperatury ciała na lotniskach. Na północy kraju utworzono tak zwane czerwone strefy, obszary, które z powodu występowania koronawirusa zostały odcięte od świata. Jedną z wielu branż, które ucierpiały na epidemii, jest turystyka. W obawie przed wirusem, masowo odwoływane są wycieczki.
Italy is sealing off entire towns and cancelling major events after becoming the most infected country outside of Asia. 10 towns in Lombardy, close to Italy's financial capital Milan, remain quarantined. Many people in Milan are being told to work from home, with school closed and streets empty.
We should stay calm. There's no reason to be particularly afraid. The only advice I can give as a doctor is telling people who are more at risk, elderly people or people with pre-existing medical problems, with cancer-related diseases or immunizing pathologies, to avoid going out.
Austria, Croatia, Spain, Greece and Switzerland have announced their first coronavirus cases, all apparently linked to the growing outbreak in Italy. While Italy's neighbors rule out closing borders, the European Union has called for a coordinated response to the coronavirus and asked member states to inform Brussels of their preparedness plans.
We have requested member states to review their pandemic plans as well as healthcare capabilities, including capacity for diagnosing, laboratory testing, and procedures for contact tracing.
More cases of coronavirus have also been reported in Germany, with one patient in critical condition. A military base in Cologne was also sealed off after personnel reported symptoms of coronavirus. The authorities in the UK say tests for coronavirus are being increased at many hospitals and doctor surgeries through the country to include people displaying flu-like symptoms. Public Health England says the test will provide an early warning if the virus is spreading. Germany's flagship airlines Lufthansa and its Dutch competitor KLM have announced they will make budget cuts due to a major downturn in business resulting from the outbreak. Mehmet Solmaz, TRT World, London.
De Santa María Novena, han encontrado un caso. Dios mío, santo. Dios mío, santo. Que Dios tenga misericordia.
Dziękuję za obejrzenie tego materiału. Jeżeli Ci się spodobał, zasubskrybuj kanał oraz zostaw lajka.